Welcome to the next episode of Resident Evil 7. I missed that voice. I'm honestly curious about that old hag. Last dog head. Okay, so we made it outside finally. Looks pretty dandy if you ask me. I remember I saw that woman out here, so I'm a little on the edge. Who wouldn't be on the edge when they're outside like this, I swear. Okay, so what's in here? Okay, so this is gonna be our new save, huh? DVD. Okay. The family. It's too late for them. Right. Poor for man, a lot of stopping power. 9? Huh. I wonder how much coins I got now. Only a few, of course. Broken handgun. It does look that broken to me, but whatever you say. In you go. And save. Alright, this game has a lot of cool environment, I'll be honest with you. And the story is really good. Say at least. I don't know if that old man is actually dead or not, we'll find out soon. Nothing will. Okay, sweet, I didn't notice this. Do I have any? Okay, I know what to do with this watch. Watch and learn, ladies and gents. Bomp, dig-a-doop, shoot-up. We're gonna make stronger bullets, cause I know I'm gonna be in a situation where I'm gonna be screaming like a little girl again. We still got our steroids. Let's put this in here. We don't need that yet. Scorpion key. Yeah. How big is this place? Wow. Understandable. Treasure out. I don't need that. I need this for armor, herbs, shotgun, taking up all the spaces, of course. Alright, I think I'm ready. I think I'm not really sure, but let's go. What?
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Freaking mothers. Ain't this perverted? Can't I keep it? Okay, I'm sorry. So, guys, I think our best weapon of defense is a bra. Why I gotta fight a mother? He's not even hot. Blue one. Yeah. I play way too many of their games to know that they always do this crap. Can I mix this? If I see yellow light in the distance, I would know that's the mother. You know what? I think that father was only like level 1. The mother is gonna be like level 1000. Huh? Can we combine with some items to separate chemical fluid? Can it be mixed with anything? Aw, oh, what the fudge? I didn't mean to do that. Good job. Well, at least I know what it does now. Better safe than sorry. Do not stretch while walking, because if I get jump scared, I'm gonna fall back in my seat and break my back. I think you guys remember this from the recording. This is Mama's house? Ill. Okay. What? Oh, fuck! Get the hell away from me! Ew! God, I hate bugs! Oh, I hate bugs! Motherfucker. Oh my god. She's upstairs. Go up. Am I supposed to go through that? Maybe it's like Dishonored, you got caught. Oh no! 8 bucks. God. Oh look, the same painting. Of course. It's always bugs with this game. That was my health. They really did a number on me. I'm guessing her supernatural powers are bugs. Yeah, right. Damn it. Freaking supplements over here, man. Oh, wait. That's why the trap is says to make the atom easy detected. Burner grip. What does that do? It looks like if you could combine them with something else. Brainstorm, dude. Nope, you can't. Alright, never mind. Oh, can this make my inventory space bigger? Yes, it can. Awesome. In the bag achievement. This game is so nice. Look at this. They're helping me out. Like, making me prepared. Gonna get steroids because these bugs are annoying. I love it. I love it. You go in there. You know what? I think I might freak out and might need you on time, so I'm keeping you. So I need a knife. Of course, everybody needs a knife. Ammo, got all the ammo I need. Burner grip. I have to keep hold of the burner grip. Let's save. Why is Mama waiting for me? Mama. Alright, nerds. Let's go this way. Guys, you have no idea how much I hate bugs in video games. And even ones on, like, Resident Evil loves to spam them a lot. I knew they would. But if I ever see a spider in this game, if I ever see a spider. Oh god! Oh, just keep running. Ah, god! Fudge you, man! Ah, god! God, I'm not horny. God! Oh, baby! Baby! Get the fudge off me! Alexa, I was not asking you anything. Ah, Lord. I hate her so much. Okay. This might. Yes! Oh, I am the smartest person you have ever met. Now subscribe to my channel for more smart videos. Can I pop that? Okay, I'm not smart, never mind. Alright. Who's ready to become stir fry? Asshole. Don't look at me. So I can burn those, huh? Well then, let's get burning, baby. Yeah! You got no home now, you homeless! Can I loot from that? Ah, Jesus! Oh, God, man. I hate bugs. I'm not going back in there. I'm taking my chances with you, nerds. Come on. Damn it. The hell's over here? How generous. Wow, that's my health. Cool.
Get out of my face, I hate bugs! Jesus Christ, I hate bugs! I'm getting bit more. Oh my god!
Don't stab my balls! I hate this game. Let's just look at what the hell we gotta go to. Okay. Alright. So. I can't even look around as much. Are they feeling threatened? I'm standing still. Damn, I am gonna die if I keep this up. Okay, let's do this. Okay, see that? See two walls now, all the items. Now, avoiding these assholes, I am going this way and gonna fight two assholes.
God, you're ugly! I know, it's like a sad life, right?
Oh, shit.
Ah! Wait! Wait. Wait, please. Wait.
I am so sorry. I did not know you two applied. Oh, damn.
Fucking bugs.
It's always bugs. It's always bugs. You guys can see me right now. I'm like hunched over, scared. There was chemical fluid over there. And guess what? I missed it. Oh, yeah, baby. I'm hyped up now. What are you going to do about it? All right. My max health is greased. Steroids, baby. Smaller the penis goes, the stronger you are. Shut up, Bugs. I am not going to replay this game for you guys even think about that.
I can't grab it out because I grabbed something else. I'm such an idiot.
What was that? Let me think. I can still see through walls. That's good. Oh. Oh, yes. Shaka-boom. Ba-bam. Dude! I'm not even looking at you. Calm your tits. Say it isn't so. Oh, baby. Oh, you're sexy. You're too sexy and kind. Oh, God, baby. Aw. If I would have eaten that herb, I would have gotten so pissed. Uh-oh. Looks like we just got a lockpick. get me out of here. Oh, that was nice. Okay.
Shit! Get out of my face! I hate bugs! Oh, shit! No!
Bad. Badass. Badass bug. Badass, you're flying behind me, badass. Badass. Oh, thank God. Ah, oh, jeez. Please tell me we have an item in here so I will stop freaking out like a little girl. I'm gonna save my game because I hate this goddamn game. Sorry I used the Lord's name in vain, but I don't like bugs. I wanna go back to the face ears or whatever they were. God, boy, you just gotta throw bugs in my face, man. Bugs, me? I'm not scared. What are you talking about, girl? I'm all fine. Oh, them over there? Those weird, annoying bugs? Nah, girl. It's all good. Maybe you could just snipe them over there so I could be safe. But I can't. Okay, there's a cellar. You guys see that right there? Cellar? Yeah? Okay. So, out of everything I have to get over there. Blah, blah, blah. Greenhouse where the mother lives, of course. Ah, this is bullcrap. This is so bull. How much ammo do I have? Look at this. I'm loaded. I am loaded. Do you see this? Damn. I am going green. Would have been funny if I heard a girl's laugh if I did that. Hey, kitty. I like the kitty, but I don't like them. Can I have a kitty to fight? I don't want to kill the kitty. I run away from it, but... Yes, I'm stalling before you ask. I just want to think about what I can do, but... You know, let's have another dose of this. Oh, wait, no, it's not that. Where's the thing? Right there. Ew, 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 baby, ew, ew, Grab it! I don't get people these days. Okay. You gotta be quick before I run out of this.
Alright, mother truckers. Guess who it is? It's your boy, Green Day. Back at it again, boy!
I'm sorry. Oh, God, I'm so sorry. Oh, my God. That's what I was going for? Really? Okay. Nothing's out here. We're gonna have to go back. Don't worry about it. Snakes. Dude, why can't I grab you? I just wasted this item, apparently.
When were you in here? You pissed off assholes?
I'm not trying to waste ammo. How much do you need to burn them? Stop it. I don't want that anymore, right? Look where you guys got my health at. Look at where you guys got my health at. And how am I supposed to crank that if I don't have a crank?
burn, baby, burn.
It better work. I'm gonna be pissed if it doesn't. Oh, it did, I think. But I have nothing. Think. Close the door. Okay. Well, no cranking here, no cranking out there. So you can burn those things down. It's gonna take a lot of ammunition away from you though. So take the risk or don't, it's your call. I recommend you do it. So you want to see their sexy faces. Is there anybody in the water? Good. Can't make this game. Okay. I gotta do this. Man up, Frank. Stop being a wimp. Look around first. Okay. I don't see nothing in here. So let's slowly crawl back. Save your ammo. And go this way. Okay, so we already been in here. That's all we know. If I saw a person in the distance, I would have freaked out. Okay, I might just have to end it here, but I can't figure nothing else out. I'm gonna be me for a second, just think. Dining room, living room. Yeah, what's the mission? Search the old house for the serum. I know I need a serum. Alright. Did the girl drop this spider thing that I need so bad? Or can I just use a scorpion? Can I? Can I cheat the system? Of course not. Okay. Of course not. Alright. I'm just gonna give it a go right now. Alright, of all the things I got so far, what's this? Ammo for a grenade launcher? What? Damn. Gunpowder. I'll save the gunpowder for next time. We need more space in our inventory. And besides, we have a buttload of ammo. Wait, don't save yet. Buttload of ammo. For sure. Look at all this stuff. Let's just put all this over here. I don't know if I need that scorpion key. You never know. Unless it's, you know, for the main house, but it was only used for one thing, and that was the grandmother room, which was right there, grandma's room. We used it for that. But, you know, I might need it, but let's just get rid of it. Let's put you here, just in case I need to heal badly, even though I got two herbs. Let's save, and let's figure this out. Remember, I didn't watch anybody's walkthrough. I'm completely new at this. I don't know where to go. I'm trying to solve the puzzle like you did. And I was surprised on the last episode how I solved that 3 A's, one handprint. I was so stupid. I'm like, 3 A's? Is that like three names with A's on it or something? Nope, of course not. Okay. My second idea is kind of crazy. I remember I saw a lock with spiders on it, such as that one right there. But I don't really... Oh, don't scare me! I'm so stupid. Okay, so I remember there was a lock somewhere around here. If these bugs would shut the... God, I'm so pissed. I just wonder... Wasn't enough, was it? I can't find what I need around here. I'm gonna die. Whatever. I swear, I can't find it. Okay, that bug is trying to kill me. Okay, that bug is very, very pissed. I wasted all my fuel. What's this heal? Give it a quick look. She's upstairs. Go up, they said. Go up, they said. This will be easy, they said. Oh, that sound. That got me shaking. I don't understand, guys. I don't understand at all. Is it in there? That is BS. This is so much BS. Okay, out of all the things I have in my inventory, I know for sure I don't have one for that. I checked everywhere, I think, and nothing was solved. So I'm just going in circles around here. I know I missed something big. Alright. Okay. Are these high power bullets? Okay, these are the normal bullets. Let's not waste them. Now let's shoot this asshole. Wasn't enough, of course. I hate those things so much. I'm not planning on saving. I just want to know where the heck this thing is. So next time, I'll go to that place and get what I want. Dang it, man. Alright. I'm not gonna look up a walkthrough, but I am gonna figure this out somehow on the next playthrough. So I'll see you guys next time, and I'll try to figure this out. But for now, let's fight to the death. Hey assholes, you order pizza? Wait, what? Wait, stop it. No! Oh, God, that was scary. I mean, that was not scary. Dude! What the? Oh, Jesus! Ah! Ugly vermin! I'm going in. Okay, that's way too hideous to even watch. I didn't know I could use a shotgun. Are you kidding me? What's the thing? That is gross on so many levels, dude. So many levels. God, I hate when a bug is up in my face in a realistic game like this. I can't with that. So, what we learned today. She's upstairs, don't go up. Yeah, I can see that. Spiders covering that and all that BS. And now I know how to take down stupid things that are in my way all the time. With this bad boy. No wonder they kept getting shotgun shells. I thought it was just fire. I had to think. I'm gonna have to be man.
They're getting in the way.
What? Guys, I did not know. What?